I don't know, man. This guy looks pretty fucked up. The guy that escaped rehab, man.
Yeah.
Oh, no. This man bad, man. And I do not condone violence against women. Y'all know better than that shit. He's an old hippie. This new life is just a bust. Hey, everyone. Arlo here, man. Welcome to the channel, Arlo with some Mars. And today we have some fun stuff, man, because it is a Gus Guarantee episode, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about this, Gus. When did it come out, and what kind of band is it?
It's the mid-90s, and it's kind of an industrial metal kind of thing.
Yeah, cool.
Very, very reminiscent of Nine Inch Nails.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Stabbing Westward is their name.
Okay,
and
cool.
And I love this song.
All right, man. So it kicks ass, huh?
Yes, it does.
All right. Well, that sounds excellent. The Gus Guarantee, of course, we're going to get into it right now. This song is called Shame, and this is a video, I'm assuming,
right?
That's
right, yep.
Of Stabbing Westward. Love that name. Let's check it out, man. See what we get here. Oh, man, she's in her panties. Is it? Damn. She's drunk as hell, man, in her panties. Drunk girls in her panties, man. That's gonna go a variety of ways. Hope it worked out for her. See, she's playing that game of pretending like he's crazy, right?
Uh-huh.
That's what they do, man. Woo! Damn, God, this is heavy, man. Hey, this kind of sounds like that Filter song, man.
Yeah, a little bit, you're right.
Remember we did that one, man?
Yeah. No, I don't remember.
Damn. You're into it too, man. Oh, hell, here comes the cops, man. Clear out, everybody. She done called the cops on him, didn't she?
Yeah.
This is cool, man. It's like electronic, but it still rocks, man.
Right.
I love it. Damn, where are they going, man? She's probably sleeping with everybody in the damn band. Causing problems, man. Damn, this rocks, guys. I love it.
Hell yeah.
Did he say, how can I have sex without you?
Exist.
Oh, damn, I'm hearing things. Yeah. I saw those panties and it put me in a different, like, mindset, man. I'm sorry. I have a thing for red panties, man. I don't know what it is, man. I don't know, man. This guy looks pretty fucked up. The guy that escaped rehab, man.
Yeah.
It's probably her damn fault, man. Oh, hell, he's home. Daddy's home now, bitch. Look out. Oh no, this may end bad, man. Did you see how she was partying when she thought he was in rehab?
Yep.
He gonna put up with that shit, man. He done broke up. And I do not condone violence against women. Y'all know better than that shit, man. Damn, they're eating popcorn and watching this, man. Maybe you're getting ready for the, clips, man.
Maybe, yeah.
You're getting ready early, man, right as in the 90s. I'm sure there was a clip in the 90s, too, man. Damn, it's awesome, dude. I can't decide who I'm rooting for, man. Her or him. You know what I mean? We don't know the whole story. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Hope you can fly, bitch. Flap your wings. It's over. Wow, man, that was an intense song, an intense video, man, and a Gus guarantee, man. Shame from Stabby Western, they kicked ass. I love the hell out of that, Gus. That was so good, man.
I knew you would.
I loved everything about that. The video was awesome, and you can tell they believe in the power of rock and roll, man. How long did they stay around and relevant, man? Were they good for a while?
Just a few years.
Yeah, happens to the best of them, man.
They put out some good stuff, though.
Yeah, you peek out sometimes, man, right out the gate, man. Maybe that's what happened to those guys, but I loved the hell out of that. That was awesome. And I hope you guys enjoyed it too, man. There's other bands that's kind of in that style. I pretty much determined I like that kind of style, man. When you mix like electronic stuff with the heavy stuff, it's like technology with the raw. I just like that, man. That's cool. And thank you, Gus. Thank you so much, man, for suggesting that. That was awesome. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like your video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. And more importantly, man, hang out with us. We'll be back with more great reactions like we always do, man. Rocking out with Gus guarantees, donations, new stuff, all that fun stuff. And we appreciate you being along for the ride. And we'll see you real soon, okay? Peace out, everybody. Keep on rocking. Woo!